Another former Danville man has also been sentenced, this time to 6 years.
45-year-old Emmett Brown pleaded guilty to unlawful possession of a weapon by a felon. He was stopped by Danville police last month for a traffic violation. Brown was on a mandatory supervised release for a prior felony. Officers searched his vehicle and found a loaded handgun.